I get to lie down. I get to do it all from a. I get to do it all from a bed, and I thought those days were over. I had a great. Yeah, great time.
It was a delight and an honor. I've been a fan of Batman ever since I was 4 years old or something. I think everybody has. He's the cool superhero. He wears black. And not to mention that, I've been a fan of Chris's work ever since Memento came out in theaters. I remember when Batman Begins came out, and I said to myself, oh, the filmmaker who made Memento is now doing a Batman movie. That's interesting. I'll go see that, because I hadn't seen the last few Batman movies. And I loved it. And then The Dark Knight was just one of the coolest things I've ever seen. So, I'm just so grateful to be a part of it.
Really much the same as it was on the others. I mean, he's very focused, and knows what he wants, and is making a very, very big movie, although you wouldn't know it. You know, he doesn't seem to really change very much from film to film. I mean, he does it in a very calm way. There he is, doing it with his cup of tea. It's just kind of like, he's very calm, isn't he? And it's
fair, yeah.
I've never seen him get overly, agitated or lose his temper or raise his voice. You know, he doesn't throw fits and tantrums. And it was only until the end in New York on a rooftop, which was my last scene and Joe's first scene in the movie, that it suddenly sort of struck me that it was the end. So it was a little emotional. It's kind of odd. I think so. I think I will. It's just that thing of knowing that there was, especially with this, we weren't absolutely sure, or we were never told definitively there was going to be a third. I mean, the options on us ran out, and I mean, you know what I mean? It was, I think it was over 2 years or whatever it's been, and then suddenly you get the call that they're going to make that there is going to be a third one. But it was always sort of there, so it will be, it'll be kind of odd.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, when I really like a series of movies, you just hope that it has a real ending, that they've actually thought it through enough to have an ending and not just, not just rolling the credits, but a real ending, a story that has a beginning, middle, and end, and this does. And I think that's really satisfying, because some trilogies, they call them a trilogy, but it's not really a trilogy, it's just a sequel to make more money. This, I think, is quite conclusive in a satisfying way. Yeah, he's brilliant. Tom's so brilliant.
Guys, please. Yeah, he's a lot scary like that, Tom. He's not as violent, but he's unpredictable.
He's almost as violent.
Almost as violent, yeah. But amazing sort of, the sheer physical transformation of him is amazing.